Tuesday morning, Dawn Patrol Surf Report. Small weak surf starting out the day. Only looks about a half a foot to a foot. There are changes on the way. The marine forecast is calling for northeast winds to kick in up to around 20 knots. That will change the surf later today from these weak little half a foot to 1 foot waves. We should see increasing surf later today with much choppier conditions. That's it from the beach.